Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be making this nail art that I saw online, so this is my recreation of it. The original idea is going to be down below. It's edgy, it's elegant, and it's great for going out or just for the holidays in general. So don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and let's begin with this nail art. The first thing that I'm going to be doing is taking my gold nail polish, but I'm going to be taking a toothpick and I'm just going to mark three dots, which is going to be in the shape of a triangle. And then I'm just going to take my really thin nail art brush and I'm just going to bring those dots together. This is the easiest way that I found for, you know, drawing a triangle, and then I'm just going to fill the whole thing in. There are multiple ways of drawing a triangle if you want to go ahead and use some scotch tape around your, you know, to just make the form and then just paint what's inside. Whatever, you know, technique or whatever way you can do and works best for you, just go ahead and do it. Once we have done that, we're just going to paint the rest. For that, I'm going to just take my color cloth, and this is in black, and I'm just going to draw lines going from one side to the other one, just kind of crossing. They're going to meet on the top of my nail. And then I'm just going to go and fill my black spaces that are empty right now. You can do a lot of things with this one. You can rock your nails all like them, or you can just choose two of them. Because of the colors, it's like super elegant and it's perfect to go out. I'm just going to add my top coat. It's going to bring the whole design together. And this is it for the design. You can always add like more glitter, more sparkle if you're into that. So I hope you give it a try. Hope you like this one. If you did, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Share this video, subscribe to my channel for more stuff. And happy holidays, happy New Year's Eve, and I'll talk to you next year. Bye guys.